Hello and welcome to this introduction to FilmMaker. FilmMaker is a new feature-rich software product that's been developed by Cadlink Technology Corporation specifically for the screen printing industry, and it enables the user to take full advantage of the variable dot technology found in some printers. In this session, we're going to take a peek at how simple it is to prepare and send your images from Adobe Illustrator to FilmMaker's VPM interface and then output the job to an Epson 4880 printer. The printer's been set up with the FilmMaker ink system that has an extra 4 black channels to enable the production of film steps with a much greater density. Okay, let's get started in Illustrator. Here's the job I need to create my film steps for. FilmMaker can just as easily handle spot color separations as well as full color process jobs. Okay, so I'm now going to go to the file menu and select print. Now the Epson 4880 has been installed in the Windows control panel, and this makes it available directly from my design application, and it's the key to being able to send the job direct to VPM without having to use hot folders. Now, because the Visual Production Manager has been set up already with a suitable print mode, we don't need to change that from this interface. Once the job has been sent to VPM for printing, we can access this information from there and change the print mode if necessary. Okay, I can now move through the various options in Illustrator and set up the job as needed. For example, here I can select reg marks, trim marks, and page information. In the output section, you can see the separate colors that make up the design, and if desired, I could also choose to convert them to a four color process job. Now, once happy with my settings, it's simply a case of clicking print, and this will automatically launch FilmMaker. Okay, so this is the VPM interface, and you can see my job has now arrived in the queue. From here, it can be sent to the printer. Now, I have the queue set up to process multiple page jobs as an overlay. So whilst here in the preview, you can see just one separation, this drop down lets me select any of the pages within the job, and the page view option displays a nice view of all pages within the job. If you've not set these options in your design application, then crop marks, inverting and mirroring can all be controlled within FilmMaker. By right clicking on the job and selecting properties, I can access the print mode and change it if needed. Now, once I'm happy with my settings, I simply need to right click and select print. FilmMaker will then rip the file and output it to my chosen device. Once the job is complete, it will be placed in the archive queue. And from here, the job can be discarded or saved for future use using the archiving feature. FilmMaker from Cadlink is the simple RIP solution that will enable the production of high quality film separations from your chosen design interface. Check out our other tutorials on this fantastic new product and then talk to your Cadlink dealer to find out more.